Hey guys, it's Assassin Midget, and I'm going to be doing more 10 survival gameplay.
I like 10 survival a lot, guys. I don't know why, it's just my favorite map. I think it's just... To me, it's just, like, the best map.
Come shop with us.
Yeah.
Zombie apocalypse, you want me to come down to your shop.
Why do I want to go to Tesco when there's zombies roaming around?
Jesus.
See, that's what that's what's just fucked up. They're asking you to go do a test school during a zombie apocalypse.
What?
Yeah, just say guys, that they're not actually asking you, it's before the zombie apocalypse. And then the guy that was trying to take it down got ripped apart by a zombie. Awkward moments.
No one cares.
Knifey, knifey. Oh, quick revive, guys. That tune is just so bouncy. Go wow, wow. Okay guys, if you watched any of my other videos, normally I would say you should get 2 weapons out of the box. But if the box is in the barn, what I prefer to do, guys, this is just, you know, one of my little techniques. Is I prefer just to go straight over to jug, open the door, get an MP5. But that's my technique. Which is what I done in my last video. I don't know why, guys, but when a fire zombie blows up in my face, I just prefer to kind of hit the deck for some reason. I just think it's fun. I think it's fun doing that. For some reason. Come on, zombie, jump down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Don't tell them, YouTubers, I'm gonna hit you in the face. So now, guys, I'm just gonna go get an MP5 and kill some zombies. Keep jumping out, you know. Sorry, I'm my own one. So you said you're going over the dead? I don't know, guys, I just kind of wanted to waste 2 bullets there. I don't know, it's funny waste ammo. I'm just going to wait till I'm over, you know, just get it in there. So like I said, I'm just going to waste another 2 clips at him. And then, fucked. Somebody's got bad DIY skill. Yeah. here's one over here, guys. Knife to the face. You thirsty, partner? Just want a perk. Here's what laggy there thing. You're actually kidding, I'll send you the invite to me. Send an invite, just join me in your game, so. Don't worry, it's my idea, I wasn't going to have all the time. Thank you. Okay guys, I'll end this part now. So this is the end of the first part. Come back for part 2.